Mommy, I made a new friend in school today. Can I go sleep over?
Hi, Kelly, no sleep over. Where does she live?
Burr Road and 117.
And the mother, does she have a husband?
No.
Divorciada?
Yes.
Boyfriend?
No.
Primo? Tío? Brothers?
No.
Perro o perra?
I don't know.
Are there ghosts in the house?
I don't think so.
Do they rent or own? Do they lease a car? Do they have good credit?
I don't know, Mom.
Do they shop at Walgreens or CVS?
Okay.
Do they have a pool?
Uh-huh.
Does the pool have a gate?
Uh-huh.
Does the gate have a gate?
Uh-huh.
Do they have sharp objects anywhere in the house? Do they have trap doors? Do they have secret passageways? Do they have cable?
Yes.
Son Santero?
No.
Are they Scientologists?
No.
Are they Presbyterian?
No.
Are they Baptist? Are they Satanic? Are they Teletubbies?
I didn't ask her.
Son Católico?
Yeah.
Do they put the toilet paper over or under?
Why does that matter?
¿Cuándo fue their last physical? Univision o Telemundo? Doctor Who o Harry Potter? Croqueta o pastelito? Arroz con pollo o arroz imperial?
It's just a sleepover.
Do they take their vitamins? Do they wash their face before they go to sleep? For here or to go? Oh, okay. Well, in that case, you can sleep over.